Benedictine hosting Jeff Davis. Cadets with the 1-0 lead in the second. And pitcher Stevie Powers making sure it stays that way. Powers going to collect a pair of strikeouts, including the inning ender for the Cadets. Move to the fourth. The BC Bats go back to work. Runner on second for Andy Crawford, who's going to send one to the left side. This one getting through, allowing Cooper Marini to race on home, making it 2-0 Benedictine. Moments later, more from the home team. Runner on third for Ben Wright, who's going to send one to right field. This one well deep enough to allow the runner to tag and score from third. It was 3-0. Then the Cadets extend their lead even more. Shane Alberino going to collect the RBI with the base knock through the right side. Benedictine went on top 4-0. They go on to win this one 4-1, the final. Couple